Fred Odutola College ended the 2020-2021 session of the school with a valedictory party and graduation ceremony, where 5 students graduated in the senior level to the higher institution, while 26 students graduated to the senior class. Education, they say, is the passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. This was the submission of the proprietor of the school, Dr. Fred Odutola, the parents and the students of the school, as they put up their best in all activities witnessed at the event. The proprietor, Dr. Fred Odutola, in his speech, appreciated parents and guardians for their support while urging the graduates to be responsible ambassadors of the school.
I want to thank God because over the years we've been producing people, even one that parent had to leave to London. They were shocked at the record that he was the best in his class and he left the school. So that's our joy. I want to appreciate the teachers, their commitment. And I want to appreciate the fact that it's a commitment that I can see, you know, what is bringing forth, impacting young people for a better Nigeria. And that's the joy of it. So I'm happy today. I'm very happy to be part of their success story. And I pray that I appreciate the parents, even though the school fees is minimal, 35,000 naira for junior and then 40,000 naira for senior tuition. Despite that, some parents still find it difficult to do. So two out of the 5 finishing SS3 now have been on scholarship. A friend of mine took the scholarship of one from all the GSS2 to final year, 5 years. Another one, my friend's wife took another girl who is the overall best graduating student today. And she's just 14 years old. Came in from my primary school from age 3. So she's been with us for 11 years. Primary school and secondary school, from SS2, she did exam in SS3 and passed. That's how brilliant the little girl is. So that's my joy, that I can see that truly the result is coming out. And I want to appreciate God for that. I just pray our government should focus more on education. It's not building bridges. Look, the Great Wall of China was built to prevent the enemies from coming in. But the 3 times that the Great Wall was invaded, it was not from without, it's from within. People they bribe open the gate for those without. So people matter. Let our government focus on education. That was our pride. Now you see schools are going on strike, university lecturers not paid. All these things are not good for our future. And I want us to see a better future where our children are able to compete internationally. Look at Finland, very small country. It's number 1 country in terms of education today. We can also go for that as well.
The students entertained their parents and guardians with songs, talk show, ballet dance, cultural dances, portraying the 3 major tribes of Nigeria, poem presentation, and many more, which added glamour to the event.
Are you serious? Who is appreciating talent? That's a sign of respect. Jerusalem.
Thank you all for effortlessly loving and nurturing us as your own, irrespective of the number of times we are headstrong and not compliant. God bless you all. Thank you all to the cleaners that made our stay here comfortable. Making me best, that's what I'm doing.
keep it serious. Tell me we're pretty over you.
Some of the parents, while speaking to Focus TV, said they are very happy seeing their children graduate from secondary school while encouraging them to live up to the family's expectations.
I feel great. I feel happy. At least I'm very grateful to God. My daughter has made us proud, made the school proud. And I want to thank the school. I'm so grateful to the school. God has granted my daughter scholarship.
What is this place for?
So I want to thank God. I'm very, very happy. I'm very, very happy.
Please.
My advice to the students is that they should know that education is what they have to focus on and avoid any distractions. Focus so that their future will be bright. That's my advice to them. That is now they have the opportunity to go to school. They should not take that opportunity for granted.
And I want to congratulate the students, the SSP students that are graduating to university, and the GSSP students as well. I want to congratulate you guys. It's just a starting point. Don't see it like Adati has said, like you've arrived, you're now there. This is just a starting point for all of you. And I wish you all the best in your journey of life.
Some of the graduates, expressing their joy about graduating from the school, said they will never forget the proprietor for his love and support for them during their stay in the school.
I thank God for his protection, for giving me wisdom and understanding. I thank my teachers, they're amazing, my parents for not giving up on me, and I thank the provider, he's been a great person. I pray that God will bestow upon me more wisdom and understanding, because we need more wisdom.
I believe your parents are here
for you to cope in higher institutions.
You're definitely
I pray God
because you will dance with them.
Provide for my parents financially, to be able to sponsor.
Wow, I feel very excited. I feel joyful. I feel very excited.
Okay.
Me being here is a great thing. For here at Sons SST, it's not an easy thing. I bless God for that. First of all, I'm planning to become a software developer. I would like to also impact Nigeria with new technological advancements here in Nigeria.
High point of the event was the presentation of gifts to some outstanding students, with the overall best graduating student, Messi Anyahara, who started school at the age of 3 years and was given scholarship to finish her secondary school.
And first, Olakunji Oluwatobi, first GSS Go. Girls, you know, in GSS 2.
Fred Odutola College and Ayinke Moses Memorial School is located at Ajilekege Street, Idimu, Lagos, with a comfortable environment to study and government approved, including an eye-catching building structure and a conducive learning environment.